Hey guys, Mandekar here. Hope you're having a good day and night as it may be. In today's Looney Tunes World of Mayhem video, we will look at the team spotlight, the stall team. So the suggested team from Scopely for stall team is the Egghead 34, Handmaiden Grannies, Sea Devil and Cupid. Normally I would actually use Scarecrow instead of the Egghead, but this will also work fine. And actually, there's enough tunes in the game for two stall teams. You could also use, well, besides these four suggested by Scopely, then Scarecrow, Photograph of Sylvester, maybe Space Granny does nice turn meter reduction. And I guess it's Professor Prissy also does turn meter reduction. So there's actually many options, but we will play with the team suggested by Scopely. So without further ado, before we start playing it, let's just have a look. Usually there is a spotlight wheel. Yes, if you do it 5 times, it costs 17 gold tickets, I think. You get 16,000 casino stones, so I'm gonna grab those first. I think it's here you can buy them. So there's 4 cheap ones for 12 and then 1 for 5. I think it's worth it because of the casino stones, not so much because of the wheel. But it is a lot of gold tickets, so I understand if some people think it's too expensive. So let's go to the wheel. So that's the spotlight wheel here, so we have to spin it 5 times. Sea Devil and Egghead is not maxed out, so I hope I get some of those. There's a 25% chance for Sea Devil, 16% for Egghead 34, and then 4% for Jackpot. Would be nice to get a Jackpot. You can get up to 5,400 pieces, so you can actually get a 7-7 star if you're super lucky. Oh, it was almost there, but it was Egghead, that's good. That's the lowest one of those tunes for me. Ah, Granny, that's not good. But it still is Avalone Atoms. So 3 more spins. Cupid is also not good for me, as he's maxed. Come on, give me some Egghead pieces. No. Cupid again. Last chance. Come on with that jackpot. Sea Devil, okay. There's a Sea Devil tower also, so I don't know. It's not so important. So we can go get some the quests here. Over here. So we get a few blue tickets, some XP potions, some gold, and some superior items. But the most important is the casino stones. Okay, so let's have a look at the spotlight. Battles. Starts at 4,948, that's easy enough. Ends at 159,000. Yeah, that might be hard, we will see. So the four tunes you can see, the only one that actually is level 69 is Sea Devil. But hopefully this will work anyway. So see, I think Sea Devil got a rank up. Cupid and Granny is max rank, and I think maybe he got a rank up, no. And 5.1. So let's try the battles. I guess the first ones are just gonna be walkover. I think this AoE skill can kill you. But it will fastly get a lot harder. And it's nice to win these because the blue tickets give you a lot of good materials. the right way here. So the point is to get as much speed down on the opponents and use the turn meter reduction when relevant, but start with this one. So 3 speed down for 2 turns on all enemies. And this one also give 3 speed down for 2 turns, so now they have 6. Which probably means they won't move anymore. Cupid, his basic reduces a bit. No, he has passive that reduces turn meter every time he get a turn, and then gone they are. So now it's 32,000. It's still, well, there is a hasty tune here, so I guess if Box the Brave put up his damage shield, it's not so good. So maybe we should start with turn meter reduction. It's only 15%, it's not gonna be enough. Just give them speed down. So we didn't do the damage shield, so we should be good to go then. Hmm. They must have some debuff resistance, because they're supposed to have 6 speed downs now, but they only have 4 and 3. And this dude also, he have give your own tunes 14 turn meter and remove 14% from the opponent. And this one also reduced turn meter. So usually if you survive the first couple of rounds, you are good to go. It's a bit easier with Scarecrow, I feel, but let's see how far we can get with these not max tunes. But again, it's I think I'll get in trouble if Box the Brave put his damage shield right away. So now we will see, he put the damage shield. Those gave, oh, I don't know why I didn't get the speed down last time, I clicked the wrong skill. So now they all have 6 speed down. Problem is I will never get rid of that damage shield. I think this will be a never-ending battle. Yeah, I don't think this works if he has his damage shield. He simply will never move. Okay. This is never gonna finish. So let's do it again and hope he doesn't put the damage shield right away. Guess we can start with turn meter reduction instead. Hopefully. Ah, that's the last one with Box the Brave. Do this one instead. Yeah. It's too dangerous to put. Speed down. Okay, he didn't do that, so now we can start putting the speed down. And now they shouldn't move anymore. There are some tunes you cannot really use this stall team against, and Box the Brave is not normally my choice. Or if you do that, you need to have something that can stun him right away. Or remove his turn meter right away. So now we have a 95,000 monster treaty team. I think that will work fine, but they are very fast, so maybe they can, if they kill one of your tunes, then you're kind of dead. But let's see. So 3 speed down, Be more speed down. Don't really wanna do butt flipping. Take some 2 meter away. I guess against the Boxster Brave, always use the 10 meter reduction from Sea Devil, then you should be okay. And now they probably won't move again. And we can even give them some more speed down in a bit. So now they have 10 and 11 speed downs. That worked okay. Now we have the last battle actually. 159,000 PNT. Normally going against, I would use Artist against these, but let's see how the stall dudes do. Might be strong enough, but if they get free, if Monster Tweety get free and do his AoE, I will lose a couple of tunes. So speed down, it worked, and more speed down. Some turn meter reduction and more turn meter reduction, and now the battle should be won. It's just a matter of time. Because both Cupid has a passive that removes turn meter every time he gets a move, and Egghead has his basic attack does it. So more speed down. Hack someone. Can also stun. But it's not necessary. We just use the basic for overall turn meter reduction and turn meter for my guys. So that's probably it. That's it, guys. You can see it's super effective, and well, this getting a stall team running is not actually that hard. Tunes, maybe not these, but the 4 stall tunes are readily available. Or easy to get, I should say. 20 speed down, 21 actually on one of them, on the pet. So you can see here I'm using a team that is much weaker. So this is really a team everybody should have in their arsenal. And there we go. Stall team campaign finished. Any quests for this? Not beside the spotlight wheel, I think. Nope. And also these things have not really replay value. It just gives experience and very little actually. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Chances are if you did, your friends will also. So please spread the word, and Mandaga out.